stranger in white in a car.
For Sierra Makeup's son, singing isn't just something she does. It's a big part of who she is.
Music just brings so much joy, and being able to help people experience that joy is really good. I really love it.
She sings at church. She sings in various choral groups. She even sang the national anthem at a High Point Rockers game. But now she can say she's sung on the biggest of all stages.
I was so excited because you hear about all these people going to Carnegie Hall and going to New York and pursuing their dreams. So to know that I was going to be one of those people, it was amazing.
She was one of only a handful of North Carolina high school students selected to take part in an honors performance series. To audition, she had to learn a song in Italian.
It was a little difficult, but I got through it.
She obviously did well enough to earn a trip to New York.
I went to go see Times Square, and it's just like in the movies with all the lights and everything, and it was amazing.
But nothing could top Carnegie Hall.
When I was on the stage, I said, oh my God, I'm in Carnegie Hall. I couldn't believe it.
For most people, performing on such a big stage would be a big step towards stardom. Not Sierra.
I don't want to be famous. I don't want to be a huge star. I just want to use the gifts that God gave me to glorify him.
And now she does know the answer to that old question about how you get to Carnegie Hall.
A plane. Practice, practice, practice.